one's around. That's weird. Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. I'll shoot!
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Here?
honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Ah!
on. I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Hey, let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, we've got a situation here. Surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it. Shit. Somebody's watching me. Damn. Need a key card. Hey! I'm not done talking to you! Jesus Christ! Better get moving. I don't have to write a report on this. Shit. Give me a break.
Twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. Hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
I said, don't move!
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you are.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Griffin. She's the one Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's control of Raccoon City.
Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell? Chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Get out of there!
on that? You overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Enough!
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. Secret weapon time. Candy from a baby. always been good at running, and I'll give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn you alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
That's a pleasant smell.
No!
cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
What the hell was that? Oh my God, this is getting worse.
Thank you.
Okay, almost there, Ada. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Nest.
That wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That'd only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
No care. Both got one foot in the grave. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada. You say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area. Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Thank you. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
Son of a bitch. Shit. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence. Class A breach detected.
Thank you.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands...
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
I don't think you can.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Until detonation.
Thank you.
I actually miss her.
Like I said we would.